What's up, everybody? We're at the Durham Bulls Athletic Park in Durham. This is my intro. This is round two. So, if you want to see that other clip, you gotta subscribe. You came to see a baseball game today. See the Durham Bulls.
Who are we playing?
Oh, man. The Jacksonville Jumbo Shrimps.
Jumbo Shrimps? That's a real thing?
I think so. Crawdads or something.
Okay, this is not crawdads.
They're big shrimp things, yeah. They're not the...
We love Durham, so we're happy to do anything Durham. Durham Bulls are iconic, so...
Sure, if you haven't seen the movie Full Durham, watch the YouTube bridge version.
This is the Durham Bulls Park. There's a fountain. Everybody loves fountains.
So you're going to try to get that ticket Brady Williams and Brian Reed to spread this load out. That's what we're going to have tonight. But the ask is, against the Jacksonville lineup, getting at bats, extending innings, we've seen that. It's great.
Tonight was a special night. It was the Durham Bullsharks.
Durham Bullsharks. We're not really sure why.
Not sure at all. We talked about what the old stadium used to be. It's still there. It's just going to be another use. It's turning down. But this guy was like very animated in his tour though. Picked up the pitch, but didn't do anything with it. Or the hit.
Alex.
Charlie needs you! Charlie!
really close. I don't know if it's
the Jacksonville Jumbo Shrimp. Tonight was a special night. It was the Durham Bullsharks.
Durham Bullsharks. We're not really sure why.
Not sure at all.
But we won.
And we did win. And now.
Did you have fun?
I did.
Everybody had fun. What did you think? Did you like it?
Other than the little kids screaming behind me, it was great.
It was excellent.
All the food was reasonably priced, not too mean.
They had vegan hot dogs.
Yeah, and they weren't expensive.
They were only like $4.
And the beers were only like $5 or something.
Yeah.
Which, if you go to Walnut Creek or somewhere, they're like $17.
So, yeah, it was fun. We had a great time. So anyway, guys, don't forget to like and subscribe. Let us know down in the comments if you ever go to a minor league game. And who's your favorite minor league team?
Definitely the Durham Bulls.
Durham Bulls killed it. They killed it.